So everybody knows Myrtle Beach is really famous for the beach, of course, and all the fun restaurants and nightlife that goes on there. But if you want to get away from that craziness a little bit and experience something truly unique, then I want to take you right here to this hidden jewel. This is the MarshWalk at Murrells Inlet, and I am here with Krista. Krista, I love coming down here. It's just so nice to kind of get away and mingle with the locals. But for anyone who hasn't been here yet, just tell them what they can experience.
When you come down to the inlet, you can experience quite a few restaurants and bars that all offer happy hour. We have fresh local seafood. We have a great MarshWalk you can walk and mingle through and meet all the locals or just hang out and have a drink.
Absolutely. And you know, what makes this place so unique to me is these are all like locally owned restaurants. You don't have any chain restaurants here. So you're really interacting with people that live here. And this is the places they hang out.
It is. All of our, all the owners through the MarshWalk are locally owned. They all give back, put back money into the MarshWalk for it to succeed and be the little hidden gem.
Another really cool thing I like is that this is really dog friendly. I love to take my dog everywhere.
Yeah, the inlet's great. You know, we have a lot of animals, a lot of friendly animals. We even have our own goat island that you can sit and watch the goats and peacocks all come in and walk by and hang out with your own animal.
Yeah, people find that very interesting. It's a really unique part of this area. So just tell me a little history on Goat Island.
Goat Island is an island that another restaurant started. They bring the goats in and out each year, bring them out in the warmth and take them out when it's getting cold. And they just roam around their own little island out there and we feed them and they take care of them.
They're really fun to watch. Well, definitely take my advice on this one. You're going to want to come down to Murrells Inlet and check out the MarshWalk. Always something going on here and such a great place just to come and just decompress and live like a local for a little while. So I'm looking forward to seeing you here. Thanks, Krista.
Thank you.